Okay, what do you think of this 11 to 13 year old 15 hand chestnut paint mare?
You know, I like her. She's really sweet, real cute. We walked out in the pen and she came up and saw us. Easy to bring in, easy to saddle. She does have a cut tongue pretty bad. It shouldn't actually bother her in her day-to-day life or anything, but it is there.
And it's old. It's not, it didn't
just
happen.
It's old and healed, but it's just, I mean, it is there. She rode pretty good. I mean, she feels like she was really broke, maybe in her younger days, and she sat for a while. She seems really broke to your feet, a little fussy with her mouth, but maybe her tongue is better a little bit, or when she needs a tooth done, or...
Maybe she was ridden in a hackamore.
Yeah, you know, any of the above. But, I mean, she seems like she was really broke at one point. You know, get her a refresher, and I bet even kids could ride this mare. She seems real good-natured.
Yeah, friendly and kind. And.
Yeah, you know, I bet she could be a kid's horse. Just get her, you know, rode 30, 60 days, and then she'd probably be fine.
Any lumps or bumps? A few little bite marks. She's cute.
She's very cute.
Yeah.